again.
One left to green. Line up on the left side.
Again, the third. Right now. Again, the third lane row on the grid. We have how many? How many we have? Let's see. How many of my kind here? 10 cars on the grid, so that means we are in the middle. Let's try to not get murdered. So in this car, if you have a little bit of a damage, your whole race is ruined, so you have to be really, really careful at the beginning. And Tom Cash, thanks for the follow. I think I missed that, but thank you very much. Oh god, what's gonna happen this race? What's gonna happen? So if you finish here, we're losing 10 I rating, which is fine, but I don't think we're gonna finish here. We seriously screwed up the quali, so I expect to be a bit higher, maybe even P2 or P3. I think we should do P3, possible. Let's try that. Man, we should have some bad bot here, right? We should really have that. Romy Rocks, thanks for the follow. So the race is about to start. The LMP cars going ahead. We wait a little bit so that we don't have a mess there. Oh my god, can we go? Standing start. Almost.
About to go green, stay focused.
This is gonna get ugly.
The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Yeah, there is nowhere to really go. Hey, 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 hey. God damn it.
Car on your left.
Oof. Car contact. No. Let's hope we don't lose anything. Ooh, shit. That was a slide. That was a big slide. Oh my god. I don't know why I braked so late, but I did. I even brake later than I usually when my tires are warm enough. Woo. We just sent it.
Keep to the left. Still there, hold your line.
Sorry man, car understeered.
Clear on the right.
Don't slow us down, please.
Car on your left.
Or slow us down.
Still there. Still there.
Have some racecraft, man. Holy shit.
Left side.
Oh god.
Still there. Clear on the left.
I knew that's gonna happen. I so knew it. First lap hero, man. First lap hero. Can't even wait one lap. Hey guys, hey Aerox, hey Exabu. Time to catch up, I believe. He deserve it. Try hard. Yeah. P4. Woohoo! He wasn't even thinking, man. If I don't slow down significantly, he would have just hit me straight away. He went like all the way there. Ah, look at that, we're catching so quick. I'm here for the chat game. Cool. We're gonna play a bit later though. This is my last race today, guys, by the way. We need some good results. Except you could be on a standings if you finish good. If you finish in a nice position. yes, 1.3 second close. We already have some drafting from that car. If I turn my head to the right now... Oh, really? I envy you, man. Oh, shit! Please don't ruin the car. This car doesn't like those curbs. Those yellow curbs. Maybe I don't play today. Okay. You could still try. There you go, 1x. Pace is not terrible. Even... No, the pace is actually awesome. We were only behind 0.2 seconds. Compared to the leader. And I believe we can even be a bit more faster. Look at that. I'm loving it. Necessary off track. Lester Matt, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Pikinos, thanks also for dropping that nice follow there. We are catching. Florian, thanks for the follow. Yo, it's a bit too wide. Gross Tony, thanks for the follow, Gross Tony. Hope you guys have a good afternoon, morning, evening, wherever you are. I'm really enjoying this race. Oh, I can't learn to get this turn properly. France. Okay, nice. So, same time zone as me. Oi! Really enjoyable, safe tires. Yeah, that's a good point, man, good point. We have to chase down these guys, though. I think P2 would be still possible. P1 maybe a little bit too fast for me. Well, let's see. I also know Omelette du Fromage from Dexter.
Going left outside, carefully. Thank you.
Woohoo! First is the slower one. Slowest one. No, it's not. It's not. The fastest one. So that the 0.4 second with the red color means that I was slower than that amount, So everything is compared to me. Yeah, but actually I can see P1, he's not far away. He's right there. Oh no, that's P2. P1 is 5 seconds away, okay. No, no, it's okay, don't worry. Maybe it's not obvious there. I heard UI is just like a joke. If you have to explain it, it's not good enough. Right, Romy.
Going left outside, carefully.
I'm sure you agree with that.
Thank you.
Okay, can we finally match P1 space? Yes! Let's do it! I still the IT in this video too. Yeah, I know, right, Felix? I really like this saying. Great lapish one, thanks man. Thanks David. Trying hard. It's getting better and better actually.
Do it! Just do it!
Rip ears. Just don't know how to jump these guys without losing too much time.
Going left outside, carefully. Thank you.
A little bit overcooked there. It wasn't too bad of a lap time, I believe. Man. Yeah, me too. Please tell me P1. Please tell me that's P1. Who fucked it up? Did P1 get closer? Anyone? I think he did, yes. Ah, oh, enough from the axes. Ah, that was a mad lad, HPD, taking over a GT car. It was still safe. More or less. So much traffic. Oh no. We have to catch that GT before the long straight ends. Oh, come on, stop getting off tracks. Trash driving. Oh, we're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it. P1 is out. Away so far. There's a guy behind me too.
Keep to the right.
Yeah, shit! Shit! Give me a slipstream.
Car right. Still there, hold your
on the outside! Oh yes!
Sorry, man.
Nice. Let's get after P2. Oh no, GT cars again. No! You can do it! Now I for sure can.
Left side. Clear on the left.
P2 6 seconds away, right? 3 seconds.
Car on your left. Clear.
Keflox, thank you very much for the follow.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
I mean thanks, not sorry. 2 seconds away, and P1 is 7 seconds away. Bro, where are you from? From Hungary. Let's do it! Idrozi, thank you very much for the follow.
Right side.
Awesome, man, awesome.
Clear.
Alright. What a traffic, man, what a traffic. Bernamurgia, thank you very much for the drop follow. Everyone is losing tons of time because of the traffic. GT traffic.
Left side. Still there, hold your line. Clear on the left.
And it really matters how fast you can get through the traffic. The ability to get through faster than others and without any damage. Sava, hello Kishov. Careful with those yellow sausages, yeah. Unfortunately we experienced that last race. It was a painful thing to realize.
Right side.
Is that an LMP car?
Clear.
Yes.
You're on the right.
Oh my goodness, that was close.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Damage. What's that? Oh, we got closer to P1.
Clear on the left.
We got the luckier traffic, probably. manage traffic, okay. Awesome. Oh, there is a small contact there.
Left side. Clear.
Idiot.
Someone did a mistake, I assume. Please careful with Alan, he's a nice guy. Copy. Like I'm not careful. I never kill anyone actually. Tell me the last time I killed someone. Or hit someone. Yeah, when was that? Like half year ago? Okay. Three months ago. That's a pretty good stat. One incident in every 3 months. I would take that. Nice and fast. Thanks, man. Oh shit! He's stuck behind of the GT. Oh come on, where is P1? P1 is there actually.
Car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Sorry dude.
Never in the good time. Look at this. Look at this!
Car on your left. Clear.
Ooh, 1 second close. That Verstappen even Hamilton did in real life 6 months ago. True. That was huge, what? Here we come. Oh no, oh no. Oh no!
Right side. Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
Not optimal.
Head to your left outside carefully.
Not great, not terrible. We're still catching P1 though. You see this? Woo! Almost picked up some damage there. How long is this race? It's on top of the top left corner. But it's only 40 minutes left. Not a lot. Time is passing real quick here.
Mate, either you go or you don't go. Don't flash him, just stay there.
Is it possible to catch P1? I think it is, right? He is not too far. Only 6 seconds away, man. It's nothing. I just don't know how to jump up this guy. Jump. We just need to jump over this guy somehow. What's him? This is a... Oh, I'm sitting on. Not the game, you mean. If you scroll down, you will see all my equipment.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Pace is very good now. Woo, even better. Come on, boys. Oh, it's too late. Need to turn a little bit earlier. Okay, let's see lap time. Noise lap time. Still slower than P1. Ah! That hurts.
Finish him!
Trying to... I don't want to finish him, I just want to overtake him. This is gonna be good. Not like this. Whew, what is my heart rate? Yeah, I sort of felt that. Raid incoming! From who?
Left side.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
What a nice guy. Let's catch P1. Why not? P1 is right there. Oh, quick up, EA. Thank you very much for the raid. Hope you had a good formula race there. I hope we could race at least again after that screwed up race. Anyways, welcome everyone in the channel. Trying to catch P1 and sort of really difficult.
I don't want to fight again. You fourth place.
Crash and speeding in pits, yeah.
The main straight.
So we kind of really trying
to do it.
Easy to say that. Yeah, so we're trying to catch up. Oh, look at that. P1 lost a second. How long did you stream, Quick Gobby? That was a nice fight, by the way, that we had previous race. I enjoyed it. How for you? Wow. That's not bad. I do have to pit soon, yeah. I just don't know the traffic in front of me. Oh, actually, P1 is only 3 seconds now. I do use the VR, but I'm still trying to get used to the screen racing. Because I really want to be faster on the screen. Yes, we're catching P1, guys. Oh no, so much traffic.
Right side. Clear.
Woo! No can do.
Car on your left.
Trunk tap, yeah. The track temp was killing me last race. It was 32. It went back to 31, but it was still super high. And the track state was incredibly shit. Yeah, exactly. Oh, thank you very much for the follow, Viking. Look at that. Gaflex, thank you very much for the sub. Enjoy the sound effects and the sub emotes. Thank you very much for the nice support, man. We're a little bit slower this lap. Thanks for the follow for Vest the Thunder and Creature. Yeah, really glad, man. If you guys haven't seen the overlay that we're doing, which is impossible because you're watching a Quick Gobby stream, you can download it from my Discord channel, !Discord.
Overtake your left outside carefully.
Oh.
Thank you.
Tekken, thanks for the follow. Oh, where's my concentration? Go, 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 go. Steve, thanks again for dropping that really nice follow.
Clear on the left.
Come on, LMP, give me some boost. Was that, Steffi?
Dude, alles cool. Ich hab die letzten Tage so oft mit Leuten zu tun gehabt, die schneller als ich waren, überall reingedived vom
Sitz. Wrong chat.
Noch irgendwie tut.
No worries, man, no worries.
Ich hab so viel I-Rating deswegen verloren.
Oh! TB the Joker, thanks for the follow. Please tell me, yes, 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 we're getting closer. Slowly but surely. Oh! Suspension is not happy because of that. Jerry Wayne, thanks for the drop follow. Hope you guys are having a good Monday evening, night or morning. Depends on where you are at the moment. I don't speak German. Steffi boy, thanks for the follow. Which is kind of a shame because I live in Switzerland for the 5th year and I don't really speak the language. Oh, so many traffic. Maybe it's time to box. Ah, big last time. Yeah, I think we should box. Do we have a lot more traffic coming?
Left side. Still there. Clear on the left.
Maybe not. No, not really.
Box.
Quarked, thanks for the follow. Awesome, man. Awesome, you guys are awesome. Whew, shit. Trying to catch this folk. Pretty damn fast. Oh man, I thought that was HPD. I almost... Oh man. Big crash, but not with HPD. 2.6 seconds! Super close! We gonna do this! Woo! Hey Pablo! Oh, I can't really answer that right now. Sorry, I need to focus.
Car right.
Thank you very much.
Still there, hold your line. Clear on the right.
Very, very precious seconds we are shaving off right now. He goes in, I go in. Perfect pit stop, perfect. Revenant Infinite, thanks for the follow, man. Hope you guys are having fun. We have... No, man, what is it?
Thank you.
Lost like 3 seconds now. Oh, man. Okay, we're gonna go with a bit less fuel. Let me go. Careful with the white line, copy. Okay, he's not too far away. That's good. Oh, and he's not getting traffic. I can't believe this.
Left side. Keep to the right. Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
Oh my god, he doesn't understand that we are not racing.
Car right. You're in the middle. Three wide.
Oh shit.
Car right. Two wide. Clear.
What is he doing? Oh man. What a noob. Losing so much time. Problem is he's slower for sure.
Car on your left. Clear.
No! Flash, flash, flash. That's my race win, man. You're taking my race win away. I hope he's going in the pits now. Nope. Yes, oh, thanks God. That did not make any sense. He slowed both of us down, basically. Yeah, true, very true. But who could tell before? Alright, 3 seconds away only. Still have a very good shot there. It's okay to be wrong. Hey, shit! Adam Koster, thanks for the follow there. Yep. Ooh, he's stuck behind a little bit. Perfect. Oh no. Sniper, thanks for the drop follow. Appreciate every single follow. Okay, he does not want me to go.
Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Sign HD, thanks for the follow there. Okay, basically we lost same amount of time as P1 did. We still have a yummy 15 laps. Oh, he's in trouble. There is a GT car in front of him. I don't think he can take it. No, he couldn't. Oh shit!
Thank you for the great overlays.
Wow, Steve. That's a very generous tip there. Thank you very much for the 20 euro donation. This is really, really nice support. Awesome. Welcome in the chat as well. Happy to see you there. Oh shit! Do I say shit too much? This is gonna be reckless. Okay, we got a bit closer, I feel.
You're in the top 10. Left drive. Clear.
Come on, I want to win this, man. We came here to win this. Keep up the pressure, mate. Yeah, trying to. Tires are getting a bit less grippier than it was. Oh no, oh no. Always in the wrong moment.
Right side. Still there, hold your line.
What a bad moment.
Clear.
Should have gone to the inside. Oh, very good. Very good.
Thank you.
0.1 second faster. Jesus. This is a very tight race. Felipe, thank you very much for the follow.
Thank you.
Oh, Christoph, thank you very much for you too. We should make less mistakes, to be honest. I'm making a bunch of mistakes now. Very good, very good, very good. Yeah, this is okay, sign high HD. First time I can take this turn the way I usually do, without traffic. Oh yes. Fly away. Oh, why is it over? Ooh, look at that, 2.3 second away.
Thank you.
Woohoo! We almost have a shot there. 18 more minutes from the race. I don't know how long I can push like this. Best voice of the earth.
Still
there, clear. He's fast, man. I'm not joking there. What the heck? Yeah. Hey, John. Guys, do your magic. We need to catch this guy. That was a good lap. Oh, we meshed basically. Our lap time. Oh no. Doing magic. Just make sure no binning it. Yeah. I know, right? That was close to the very side of the road. Perfect. We're not gonna get slowed down, are we? No, we're not. Perfect. Yes. More like this, please. Why is he faster now? He was even held up a bit.
Overtaking your left outside, carefully.
Oh no, do we have damage? Please don't. No, we don't. Good. How can I catch this guy? Do you burn up tires? Maybe. Fuck me. Whew, that was a seriously good turn.
Thank you.
I forgot how to take this turn properly, to be honest. That would be such a good race if we can catch him. Man, 2 seconds away. 8 more laps. Yes, I did, man. I heard it. I don't know what to think about it, though.
I passed you on.
Oh no, LMP coming. I don't want an LMP. I so knew it.
Car right.
Read.
Clear on the right.
Don't want to say anything? What was the purpose of that? P5. Fighting with no soul. And ruining the P1 and P2 battle. What a talent, man. What a talent. He's coming back. He's not gonna get me on the streets. Too far away. Oh, he's awesome. Ooh, look at that.
Car right. Stay on the left.
clear.
Woohoo! That was a risk taken. Rear is starting to degrade too much. Oh man, 2 seconds. If I don't screw up my pit here, if I don't overrun the pit, I'm easily get him. It's not easy, man. It's not easy. Oh, he's in traffic.
I'll let you overtake on straight.
All over the place, man. Jesus.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Thanks for ruining it. Just keep one line, please. Oof, look at that traffic, Jesus.
Car right, still there, clear on the right.
I'll overtake you left outside. Thank you.
Left side clear.
Yeah, it's first to watch. Oh no!
Left side, you're in the middle, 3 wide.
Shit!
Right side, 2 wide. Clear on the right.
Oof. I can't believe this traffic.
Clear on the right. Car right. Clear.
That was a little bit of contact there. Almost killed myself. Come on. 5 more laps. That's actually a lot. Oh no, one more LMP.
Overtaking left up there. Thank you.
¥1.5. Yes, baby. Yes.
Right side.
Ups.
Car on your left. Clear.
Fuck me. Suicider LM, HPD car. Right here. ¥1.3 close.
We're not
gonna lose him.
Just do it.
Is it the same guy? I think it's the same guy who fucked up last time too. He got it back. Push it to the limit. Oh my god, 1 second close. I can't believe we catch him. The dear long straight is our friend.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Oh my god, fuel at the end is a bit too less, 1 liter. I took as less as possible. Hope it's not gonna be short on fuel. Is he gonna kill us?
Still there, hold your line. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left.
Perfect. That's what we need. Olive, thanks for the follow. He's sliding. I got you. I got you. Oh, he also has the LMP car in front of him. Oh, that's a GT car, not an LMP.
Car on your left, you're on the right, 3 wide, left side, 2 wide, clear.
Yeah, I believe, man. Two more laps, not a lot. This is the battle time! Yep, it's fine. Whew.
Okay.
Shit.
Come on! What?
Car on your left. Keep to the right.
No break, come on. No problem.
I don't have downforce for some reason.
Next time, sorry. No problem.
I don't have downforce. Something happened. Thanks for the follow, Rollo.
Shut up, Mimsy!
With me!
I don't think it's dirtier, I think it's more than that. I don't know if you have enough time. 2 more laps, basically. Oh shit! Go, 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 go! Oh, my rear is... not so healthy anymore.
You got got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Yeah, he has so much more grip there.
No problem, Karen.
I can't catch him.
What's your problem, Aaron?
Clear on the left.
One more lap. We basically matched each other's time. Completely. I can't accelerate out good enough anymore.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left. You just got the white flag. That means 1 more lap to go.
Too far, boys, too far. Oof. Oh man, I can't believe this. Car is completely... completely finished. I need him to make a mistake, otherwise not a lot of chance there. Ah, fuck me.
Good race, you see you guys.
Fucking, I love you too.
Nice one, Aaron, fucking cunt.
You're last.
We just run out of the freaking tire when we catch him.
Great job, you did really well.
Oof, good race. Good race, man. Oh, he had 4.8k I rating. Andy, thank you very much for the follow. Let's see, what is the... No, actually the tire temp is good. Just the left... the rear left tire is 58%, that's a bit low. Rusty, thank you very much for the follow. Wofi Gomadus as well. Agent Careball and Kenny's. It was a good race, actually. I couldn't complain, actually. What we're gonna do now is race time, and then that's how I'm going to say hello. You guys can join to this race. If you haven't seen this, this is a... which seed do you use? It's a Sparko, the lightest Sparko. So you can play with the game by typing exclamation mark join race, and you can race with all the other viewers next to you. And then if you want to choose a car, then you do Crusher, thanks for the host, actually. Very nice. Kenny's, thanks for the follow as well. I think I forgot to say that. So, we have strength of field, we have my rating, which is the same as in iRating. So everyone starts off with 1.5k iRating. And we have like a standings that you can look at later, an overall standings. So feel free to join. And we're gonna have a good race there. You got P2. Yeah, almost P1, but if I don't screw up the pit, I run over the pit. If I don't screw that up, I might be able to get him. I lost there like 3 seconds. At least. Alright, you guys are ready? So let's start it. 3, 2, 1. So you have to type the letter in front of you. And then enter. And that's how you move ahead. Exactly. Let's see. So it looks like Phil is taking the lead amongst Belly Racing, Romy. Oh my god, so much. It's basically 3 wide on the top one position. P2 is basically 4 or 5 wide. Unizo, Tom, and Minimum is really heading there. The last guys, you shouldn't give up. Just try to go ahead. Maybe wait a little bit and type the proper letter. You have to find yourself in the grid and type the letter you see in front of you. So, Goshox, you're doing something wrong. Oh, guys. First game is a bit confusing, but next game will be easy for you. Oh, look at that. Crusher just missed one letter and stepped backwards a bit. Belly Racing finished P1. Right close to him, Phil. And looks like Tom can make P3. Romy is very close to get P3 as well, but Tom is P3. Romy and Rick head-to-head with 2 other guys, actually. Oh, look at that. Romy P4. Peebly, Theory, basically P5 with 0.1 second next to him. And Minimum as well. That was really fucking close. That was really good. Alright, let's weigh the others too. It makes sense to not to stop even if you are behind, because you're gonna lose my rating. So you don't want to lose as much I rating. Oh, look at that, Gottisi just missed one letter. HPD, what's that? You have to type only one letter, guys, just one. Gottis TV and Geflex are very close to each other. Not sure who gonna finish. Looks like Gottis TV has a bit advantage. But that advantage seems to disappear. Oh, look at that. Just one more letter. Oh, look at that. That was very close. Oh, no. No, at the last moment, this sign HD goes backwards. You have to wait a bit, I think, to see which letter you need to type and then go ahead. Oh my god, that was... You were on the finish line, man. Come on, Picho. Ah, oh, Picho also missed it. Look at that. Come on, guys. 3 more letters. Awesome. Who's gonna arrive? Picho or the sign? Looks like Picho. No, at the last moment he made a mistake. Okay, I think that's good for the finish line. Good. Congratulations for Belly Racing. What is called? This is RaceLab. This is a new mini game I'm developing. It's not out there yet, but if you download RaceLab, you will have it as soon as I release. It's called Twitch Chat Racing. Last number is tough to read. I know, that's a difficulty. I guess grew up by stream lag. Yeah, I know. Sucks on mobile. Congrats on P2, I got hit by GT and had 2 means repair. Congrats, Phil. Phil just achieved the 2k I rating. So, first is Belly Racing, second Phil, third is Tam. Congratulations for those. Romy still gained a lot of my rating. P4, P Blitauri, P5, Minimum P6, Rick Barbie, P7, Yuzinho, P8, Bloodstain, P9, and Mazdu, P10. Never won a race yet. Well, you gotta keep practicing. So if you go back to the overall standing, there you go. Phil is on P1, the first my racing driver with 2k my rating. Hell yeah, I'm not at the absolute last. If you do many races, you get better and better, and you get higher and higher my rating. It's so nice. Yeah, you like it? So hard to say. Yeah, I might increase the letter size, actually. I didn't understand. Yeah, I know. Next time you're gonna be fine. Don't worry about the lost my rating. You're gonna gain it back pretty quick. So, guys, if you wanna race more, don't forget to follow and see when I come online next time. It's gonna be fun. I might improve a little bit the game, so we'll have a bit more stuff in it. Does the my rating change anything, like the time the letter appears? Not yet, but I think it should. The more my rating you have, the more difficult the race should be. So, yep, congrats guys for the awesome and the tight racing there. Gettys TV and Jake Russell, thank you very much for the follow. It was really nice having you guys. I'm really glad we had a good race at the end for the second try. GG, I'm gonna take out the dog. Okay, the sign HD. So let's see who we're gonna raid. I want to raid someone I haven't raided yet, and I think I've got it. Did I? Oh yes, I did. So guys, you should look at this guy. He is he is streaming from, I guess, Canada? Oh no, from the USA, sorry. And he's a really fun guy, so it's really worth to check him. He has a very good English, much better than I have. Jake Lee